Chess, and welcome to this week's installment of The Rock. We're Joel, and we'll be your hosts today.
Joel, what are you doing?
I was trying to tell you that Tyler Thompson made a segment on Sign Club.
Oh.
Roll segment.
Playing cards with your friends is usually a loud game. In Sign Club, however, it is perfectly silent.
My name is Adam.
Jessica.
My name is Kiara.
My name's Abby.
I'm Mr. Shannon.
I'm Franklin.
My name is Olivia.
Well, the deaf kids, sometimes they have problems communicating with hearing kids, so they like to have as many come here and we can teach them sign.
We play games. We have fun and sign.
We have people come. We learn signs and play games.
It's fun. I want to teach everyone some sign language.
Tuesdays, 2:15. Come on to the DHH room and learn a little bit of sign. Just have some fun.
So, Joel.
Yes, Joel?
Did you realize that basketball season is already upon us?
Wow, already?
Yeah, check out this promo that Owen Kraft put together.
Hayes beats the buzzer. Going to the lane. He's got some room. Swatted by Mark Medallia.
He makes a good play. It's usually pretty awesome. He has had a great career, high school career.
He hit it!
Nice shot.
And he's fouled. He'll go to the line for the old four-point play.
Running.
Competition.
Dirt and garbage.
Passion.
Wow, I'm so jazzed for basketball season.
Agreed. And that also means boys swimming is starting.
Oh, let's check it out.
When we walk on by, girls be saying like boys you fly. We pay to the beat, walking on the street and under the freaks, yeah. This is how we roll, purple pants, out of control. We're so cool with our new promo, A-Town swim team's where it's at, yeah.
Girl, look at that Seahawk. Girl, look at that Seahawk. Girl, look at that Seahawk.
I work out.
Girl, look at that Seahawk. Girl, look at that Seahawk. Girl, look at that Seahawk.
I work out.
When I walk in the spot, this is what I see. Everybody stops and staring at me. I got a Speedo in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it, show it, show it, show it.
I'm Seahawk and I know it. I'm Seahawk and I know it.
When I'm in the hall, friends just can't fight them off.
And when I'm on the beach, I'm in a Speedo trying to tan my cheeks.
This is how I roll, come on ladies, it's time to go.
Headed to the pool, baby, don't be nervous, no shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Wow!
Girl, look at that Seahawk. Girl, look at that Seahawk. Girl, look at that Seahawk.
I work out.
Girl, look at that Seahawk. Girl, look at that Seahawk. Girl, look at that Seahawk.
I work out.
That was sweet.
Yeah, I love winter sports.
Me too, but that's not all that's going on.
Oh?
Yeah, Mr. Holgert's physics class built their own trebuchets last week to complete their unit on kinetic energy.
They had to launch their ball at least 36 meters using just a counterweight and a throwing arm. Don't worry, Luke captured all the magic on film.
Let's see it.
Alone. Qui dit taf te dit les thunes, qui dit argent dit dépenses, qui dit crédit dit créance, qui dit dette te dit huissier, lui dit assis dans la merde, qui dit amour dit les gosses, dit toujours et dit divorce, qui dit proche te dit deuil car les problèmes ne viennent pas seuls, qui dit crise te dit monde, dit famine dit tiers monde, qui dit fatigue dit réveil, encore sourd de la veille, alors on sort pour oublier tous les problèmes. Alors on danse. 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 Alors on danse.
Man, I wish I was in physics.
So do I, Joel.
Well, let's catapult the attention over to demand.
Welcome to 60 Seconds with the Man.
Nice toss. Good afternoon, Seahawk Nation. Mr. Rongorn here with another edition of 60 Seconds with the Man. First, I would like to take a moment to congratulate the girls' volleyball and swim teams for excellent showings at state this past weekend. You make all of us in Seahawk Nation land very proud. Secondly, I'd like to remind all of you that the drama department is putting on another performance this week, starting tonight, tomorrow, and Saturday, The Laramie Project 10 Years Later. Great opportunity to check this out. I saw it last week, and the students do a great job. And as always, donations are kindly accepted. Thirdly, as you've seen, winter sports kicked off this past week, and all the teams are busy preparing for matches and games, which reminds me, this year's Tiger Hawk Challenge is scheduled for Friday, December 9th, Burlington High School, girls 5:45, boys follow at 7:30. We need all of you to get involved and to show up in Burlington to have a great spirited showing. Lastly, have a happy Thanksgiving, and we'll see you next week.
Hi, I'm Joel.
And I'm Joel.
But I was born first.
We were your hosts for The Rock, but that's all we've got for you today.
So from our rock to yours,
have a great day.